Christmas! What did Santa bring me? Let's see. A PlayStation? That's so boring. What else did he get? A water clock? This is just what I wanted!
Introducing, stop touching my fire clock. This revolutionary water clock has been designed with the highest regards to safety and technology. You can get this handcrafted bowl that we totally did not 3D print for the low, low price of 9 monthly payments of $9.99. But wait, if you call now, you also get this pressure release valve for free! This is the best deal you could ever ask for, so call today!
Call now.
No, call today!
Call now.
Call today!
You still watching this? What are you, Professor Kim, waiting for some fluid dynamics or something? Well, I guess here we go.
The exact specifications are designed such that the water in the clock will drop approximately 1 centimeter for every minute of time passed.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning, at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Sing it, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
This water club is the best project I've ever done, and we approve of this project.
And bad mistakes. Okay, there might be enough. Stop first.
Sure,
what?
Is it?
I'm not
sure.
So you're not
getting. Oh. Here we have the alternative way.